Hi guys, it's Maaike. I'm using up my pre-colored images. I want to call them scraps, but they're not really scraps. I like to usually stamp the whole stamp set and then die cut them, or have the scanner cut them and color them, and then end up not using them. So here I am just sorting them with colored, non-colored, and well, trash basically. Stuff that I'm not gonna use. It's time to get rid of it. And these as well, these were part of shaker cards I made, and I thought I could use them. And some have double-sided tape on there, so I thought that might still be good to use. And then, well, these are gonna go. And after I sorted them into colored and not colored, I found that that's only said Earth Day instead of birthday, and the hello was a bit mangled in the ball. So what I will do is sort them per theme or per card that I can see in it as it is. And I sped it up quite fast because I made 3 videos. They're all half an hour long, so I sped it up 3 times. It's only 30 minutes and you don't have to sit through it. See, there's quite a few snowflakes that I did with the shaving cream, and they're all leftovers from cards I made before, and quite a lot of seaside animals. And I don't remember all of the, I can see lots of MFT stem sets. I can see some Joycraft, some memory box, but yeah, that's okay. And some of my scanner cut chopped off bits, so they ended up in the bowl because they just got eaten, but I will kind of remedy that as well. And yeah, the tail have, you know, been chopped off from some of the pigs, and also the giraffe. But you know, things that I thought, oh no, but I already colored them, so I thought I'd just use them. You know, once they're in the bowl for a while, and then you look at them again, and you think, oh, that's not that bad. Here I lost the little tittle, so I'm gonna use that same colored heart as the tittle. And here's some not so nicely colored flowers, and the saint that came off the sticky backing. And I have an anchor and a pirate, you know, stuff like that. And one of these dragons is watercolor, the other two are marker color, so I don't think they go together. And it's a shame that the dragons look the other way, or the same way actually, not towards each other. And this one, yeah, I'm not liking very much. But then there's the leaves and thanks, they can go together. And I also have this blue foiled thanks, but that doesn't really go color wise. And now I've sorted them all in balls per card, and I didn't have enough balls, so some are still on the desk. And yeah, this is kind of how I'm gonna use them. So I will just turn on the music and I will see you later. Bye. for background, I die cut the lawn font puffy cloud borders, I think they're called, from some vellum instead of acetate or pip, so you can actually see it on video. And this is where I'm gonna get it. And I thought I could do a little bit of a cloud with my glittery broken china, I think it's, and oh, salty ocean, I don't remember. But I got the puffy clouds from two sides, and that gives me two borders, and then it looks like he's flying. And I thought about putting the little one on his or her back, but it looked weird, so I didn't. I still have the stupid one left. I might put it on the inside. So here are the four cards I made in this one. In next part, in part two, I'm gonna make five, and I still have to record part three. Not sure how many that will be, but I would like to thank you for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye.